us again in more perfect flesh. We will eat of that flesh and hold communion and be healed of our physical sins. And we shall inherit this broken earth. And we shall inherit.